So today, hindi nagko-cooperate yung hair ko. Pwede bang mag-cooperate naman siya kahit minsan? Anyway, today I'm gonna be flying to Cebu via Cebu Pack later at around 4 PM. And we're gonna meet my brother there. Actually, saling kit-kit lang ako. But, well, I'm there for the lechon. Ha! Anyways, I'll see you later at the airport or sa Cebu na. Bye! Nagpunta lang talaga ako ng Cebu para mag-staycation. It's like 10 AM and I'm still in bed. The life! But I'm gonna leave later for lunch and then I'm gonna meet with my brother. Tapos baka pumunta kami yung Temple of Laya. Kasi parang yun na lang hindi ko pa napupuntahan ng Cebu. Anyway, yun. Bye! Sobrang chill lang ng buhay ko, guys. Nagbakasyon lang talaga ako, literal. But, it's fine. It's the life. Bye, see you later. So, I finally left the room. And my brother's picking me up. Ayun, so yun yung view. Hindi ko napapakita kasi pa sa kanya na ako ng elevator. Anyway, see you. My kuya. I'm forcing them to take me to Instagram places. So yeah, that's wait, like that. That's the temple. This is my face. Ganda. Pang Instagram stories. Joke. Stay in Cebu. We're flying out later na. So we're just gonna pick up my brother para kunin niya yung car. And then, you know, back to Manila. Anyways, bye. Sobrang natatain ako, guys. Kaya, bye. Thank you.
guys, so I'm finally back in Manila. I flew back from Cebu yesterday, so our flight was originally at 10:30 a.m. Kaso na-delay kami bilang na-miss daw namin yung departure window twice. Tapos, ayun, na-delay kami for 2 hours. Yung nabigay sa aming next slot was at 12:21 in the afternoon. So yun, na-delay kami ng 2 hours, pero okay lang, nabigay naman sila ng water saka snack. Water saka Presto creams. Pero yeah, buti na lang may bagong kaming chicharon. Para at least, may protein and collagen. So yun, and then at Cebu, we stayed at Maayo Hotel. I recommend it. Kasi, guys, they have sushi for their breakfast. Like, may sushi area doon sa breakfast buffet nila. And it's super worth it. Although, nung last day namin, hindi ko na-gets yung pineapple yung laman ng sushi. Hindi ko na talaga na-gets kung bakit. Yeah, so, yeah. Ayun. Masarap naman yung food nila otherwise. Tapos, they have a gym. Hindi ko na-explore. May spa. May rooftop pool, which na-explore ko pa, luckily. And they have, I think, 3 restaurants. Tapos, may coffee bean doon sa ground floor. Actually, ang cool ng hotel kasi yung lobby nila nasa 7th floor. Yeah, parang, okay. And then, guys, since bago pa yung hotel, sobrang amoy sabon. Amoy sabon yung buong lobby. Yung floral na sabon na maganda sa ilong. So, yun. And then, ayun lang. So, while in Cebu, hindi ako nakapag-lechon, friends. Yung pa naman ang target, mag-lechon. Pero hindi ako nakapag-lechon. But we ate at Chubby Chubby at Chikaan. So, one sa SM. Cebu para mag-SM. And then, one sa Park Mall. So, yun. Mall life. Ang cute pala. May mga titas of Cebu na nag-zumba every Tuesday? Hindi, Wednesday. Yun, sobrang cute lang nila. But yeah, ayun. I'm back in Manila. Ay, hindi, extra pa pala. Magpupunta rin kami ng Cebu na delay yung flight namin ng 1 hour. So, hello to the delays. Ayun lang. So, I'll see you in my next vlog. Hopefully, by next week, mapost ko na rin yun. Ito, namadali ko medyo. Kaya nakalimutan ko mag-end ng vlog. But anyways, bye guys. See you on my next vlog. Bye!